name is Tommy Cromie, and welcome to the Final Countdown on the iReport Network. To recap, we've studied many books this year. Those works are Mythology, Odyssey, Oedipus Rex, A Tale of Two Cities, and Hamlet. And not that you've forgotten, things fall apart. Boy, do we have a great show for you today. To reveal what we were going to be discussing, let's take a look over here. Hamlet by William Shakespeare and Charles Dickens, A Tale of Two Cities. Now we have two special reports from Alex Dungy and Roman Romaine. Let's go to Roman.
We traveled to a small kingdom in Denmark to meet with a sane young prince. He seemed to have a love for nature, and his mind seemed free of any thoughts. Even though he did have a strange urge to run around like he was chasing a ghost of his father. We sat down for an interview.
Hello.
Sir, my unknown friend, I'm glad to see you well. Aye, alas, evil plans lurk beyond these walls.
I'm afraid I don't know what you mean.
A spirit roams, telling of evil plots sent against him.
Wait. Do you mean?
Yes, there are spirits from the past.
Whoa, 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 can you say that again?
A ghost, he replied.
So what is there?
A ghost!
Sorry about that, but please tell me more about this ghost.
Well, it is my father, the former king, his spirit, unrest by his murder.
Murder? This seems like a job for CSI Hamlet. I know you did it.
Did what?
You killed him.
Killed who?
The king.
I didn't kill the king.
What are you talking about? You know what you did.
I wasn't even in the country.
What?
What are you doing?
I was interrogating. He killed your father.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't. I know for a fact he didn't.
How do you know?
If you'd listen, I would tell you.
Sorry, I think you should get this one checked out.
You think?
Pity me not, but lend thy serious hearing to what I shall unfold. Speak, I am bound to hear.
So art thou revenge when thou shalt hear.
What?
I am thy father's spirit, doomed for a certain term to walk the night, and for the day confined to fast in...
To be or not to be.
To thy work! Yet defend me, friends! I am but hurt!
Here, thou incestuous, murderous, damned dame. Drink off this potion. Is thy union here? Follow my mother.
Roman, can I see that outfit you had on again?
Oh yeah, I just solved a crime.
Roman, did you realize that you stabbed the wrong guy with a screwdriver?
Yeah, it's all good. We actually found out who did it.
But only because Hamlet told you.
I would have figured it out anyway.
What has your investigation shown you about Hamlet? He seems a little crazy.
Thanks, Roman. That was a very interesting report. Stay tuned at the end for more.
No problem, Tommy.
Now to Alex for a story.
Hello, sir. I've heard a lot about you.
Ah, I'm glad to see my story has gone beyond my grave.
Oh, yes, well, I've heard your story
You are now taking a live look at the White House. We have been told there is a special news conference coming up within the minutes regarding the upcoming 2012 election. This just in, there will be a brief patriotic video opening. And then we will bring you live to the report. Thank you for watching CNN on what is turning out to be a historic day.
Stand beside her and guide her.